Hello everyone, I'm Justin Avenger, and welcome to Slay the Spire! Admittedly, I have not won the game with the Silent yet, but this is the beta branch after all, and after last time's run, we did great on the Ironclad. Let's try out the Silent. Starting gold 99, HP 70. Start with the Ring of the Snake. Ring of the Snake has not worked out for me in the past, so maybe we'll pull a little crazy. Reach the boss, receive my blessing. Yeah, I had to abandon a run. Because I sort of didn't start recording. So, hey, problem. So, looks like we're just working as normal. Let's see, elite there. I could go mob, question thing, elite. An extra elite would be nice, because be a relic, and a relic could be super useful. Alright, let's do it. Give it a shot. Okay, no attacks directly. Nice. But the best start we could possibly get. Also, what the heck's with this? If you don't want to attack, I mean, you don't have to attack. Dagger, poison stab, dodge roll. I like cloak and dagger because it's gained 6 block and added shift to your hand, so it's like a defend plus a free attack, so it's a little bit of both. Mavi, two of these suckers. Drop the shell on you guys. That's the 11. That's 11. Break your shell as well. You finish you off. Easy peasy, man. See, it's poison stab, apply 5, apply 3 damage. I mean, it's kind of like having another. It doesn't have to be unblocked damage. It can be any damage, including block damage, so. Kinda want it, to be honest. I mean, poison vial is just 4 poisons, so this one does damage and poisons for one, so why would you not use that one? Ever. Move a card. If you find gold, spitting from its cracks. No thanks. I don't think there's anything I really want to remove at the moment. Not from 7 HP loss. Purple fire spirits. You haven't alarmed a large group, but what looks like purple fire spirits dancing around a large bonfire. Spirits toss small bones and fragments of the fire, which brilliantly erupts each time. As you approach, the spirits all turn to you expectantly. Receive reward based on the offer. I don't have anything that great, so maybe a defend? Nothing happens. Okay. Apparently they wanted a rare item, not something I actually had. Okay, they have a Noxious Fumes. The start of your turn, apply 2 poison to all enemies. That sounds really cool, and it's on sale. Good instincts. Gain 4 block, cost 0, so 0 for 4 block is nice. Gain 4 block, and next turn gain 4 block. That also sounds cool. I think I may do that, dodge and roll, just for having for a little freebie block that helps now, and a little bit of freebie block that helps later. Okay, we got this dude as an elite. Oh, Noxious Fumes, nice. Let's just go ahead and poison stab the dude. Strike. He's awake, he's kinda ticked off. I just could get building poison every single time. Dodge roll. He's doing 13, so if I break this, I've got 12, and then I can smack him. Venom would also be nice for this. Six block. 15. Smack. I mean, with that power, I can essentially make it to where, as long as I'm holding him at bay, I can just slowly kill him over and over. Slowly kill him over. You know what I mean? Slowly drain his HP. That's what I mean. 18 again. Nice. Stuck. 7 dodge. 14 dodge. Take 5 damage, and there's nothing I can do about it. That's okay. Now, this I'm a little bit more concerned about because, oh, he's almost dead. Why am I. Don't drink that. He's almost dead. He'll die next turn. Yay. Ooh, at the start of each combat, gain a strength. That's awesome. Terror 99 vulnerable. Another noxious fumes. That's. Let's go for another Noxious. Because another Noxious, I wonder what the upgrade for Noxious Fumes is. 3 poison. Hey. Dodge roll is 6 block. That's 12 block for 1 dodge roll. Poison stab is 6 and 4. I mean, honestly, I kind of want to go defensively. It's 6 block for now, 6 block in the future. That makes that a really powerful card. I mean, I know Noxious Fumes can be 3 turn. That means essentially you're gaining 2 a turn. Also very important. Okay, let's head up to this. Get this dude Noxious Fumes. Poison Stab. And just a basic strike. Hit for a little bit more. That's awesome. My 6 block. And yeah, there's nothing you can do about it, buddy. Die to my poison. Oh. You're done. Absolutely done. Here's another poison stab just to finish you off. Blur, gain 5 block. Block's not removed to the end of your next turn. That also sounds great. Because if I remember right, any block you have holds over the next turn. So that plus something like throwing out dodge roll would be 6 for that turn on top of 6 for next turn. As long as there's a blast. The regular enemy combatants are no longer encountered in question mark rooms. Hey, that sounds cool. Well, we got everything going. Let's do another leap. Go ahead and drink this just so I can heal up while I'm doing this. One shiv would not be strong enough, so let's just do attack, attack, attack. Straight on in. Noxious Fumes the power. Shouldn't count. Shouldn't count. And that is a skill, so that does count. Yeah, that's unfortunate. But next turn, he's gonna take 4 turn of poison, and that's pretty crazy. Down to 12. This is a skill, that's unfortunate. Raise him to 14 and block 11. No, let's just. This is crazy, but let's just power over this. Throw a block in. You know, it's gonna block. It's gonna just have 2. Essentially, my regen is taking most of the damage. The poison. Another strike. This is a skill, which the damage included is not going to be that great. It's going to raise, but we're going to do something. Let's just do this and get rid of one. I'll take 4 damage. Heal 2, which means 2 damage. And then we'll just finish him off. Wow, honestly, that's the fastest, smoothest fight for that elite I've ever had. Plus 10 HP. That's awesome. Dagger throw 9 damage, draw a card, discard a card. I like the idea of that. But the 4 block deflect sounds amazing. I can remove a card from my deck, heal 20. I'm gonna leave. I'm just gonna leave. It's not that I don't trust the cleric, I just. Really need your services, man. What is the upgraded blur? Blur is 8 block. It's nice. Nice deflect, 6 block, which is also cool. Let's upgrade one of our noxious fumes. 3 poison all enemies, sounds great. And we got the shop, 144 gold, that's not enough for most things. In fact, that would have been great actually whenever you had an attack card. Upgrades? Oh, I don't have enough for panache. Darn it. Leg sweep. Skill applied 2e gain, 12 block. Interesting. I like the idea of applying weak and gaining block out of it. Sounds great. Let's actually pick this one. What do I have? I have enough for... That's nice. I'm gonna take a slice. Good to go. Another elite. This dude again. Man. There's my threeper. There's that. And then a strike. There's no reason for deflect. Don't highlight me, deflect. Don't shine down here. No reason for you. Now, being that I only have a few things to spin, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna blur. I'm gonna in turn. He's gonna wanna attack. I got 17 already. Check that out, man. I can do this for a shiv, this, you're getting messed up, and I'm not getting touched. 13 for you. One more, another block, taking 3 dabbage here. He wasn't attacking, so I just filled him. That's okay. Even all the attacks we had, it's fine. And he's already down. Man, oh. Whenever you play a power, a random card in your hand gets 0 for the turn. That's amazing. Add a card to your deck. Infinite Blades at the start of your turn, add a shift to your hand. Can I make that innate? Because that would be... I don't want an extra poison stab, honestly. Let's do poison stab. Screw it. Do I want to heal up or smith? Let's just go ahead and smith. I got an energy card. That would give me 8 damage. That's not bad. Leg sweep would do 3 block and 15. Wait, 3 weak and 15 block. That is more than a block potion. That's pretty fancy. But let's go ahead and actually do... Let's do one of our poison stabs. A little bit increased damage and extra poison makes it effectively like a 10 damage, 13 damage, 15, 16 damage. I mean, a nutshell. That's awesome to start with that. And don't forget, every time we do a power, we get something for free. Might as well use this one. And shiv, and slice, and neutralize, and slice. Way to start off. That defend. There's no reason to defend. I just wanted to. That's gonna be a little bit different. Yep, that's gonna hurt a little bit. I'm gonna. I'm just gonna. I gotta take the hit. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do about it. Get blasted. I have a lot of defend, man. A lot of defend. Oh yeah, that's where I got all the stuff. Alright. Forgot about that. Well, this is more than enough. And then we'll add some poison to it. Done. Okay, you're not doing anything fancy, so I'm just gonna straight up attack, which is all I can do, but I can throw some block next turn. Maybe. attack with. Nice. I really need to get it. Dangerous, man. Six. Come you down to six. Poison damage you. Slice you. Watch. Oh, watch you die, man. Oof. That's mean. That's just straight up mean. 46 poison. You ended with 46 poison on you, man. Oh, there's a venom right there. Babe. If I've heard your deck, three curses and three relics. You know, he who dares wins. Let's go. Remember, I cannot play more than three cards this turn. Week and a week and a week. Okay, I'm gonna have to spend some money at a couple things, but we got toolbox to start of each combat. Add a random colorless card to your hand. That sounds great. If your HP is full, gain energy at the start of each turn. Well, that's never gonna happen, except at the very beginning. And lastly, gain energy on the first turn of each combat. So, energy increase, except this toolbox sounds great. I wonder what it's gonna be like. I don't know, I don't think I've had a toolbox. So we need to shop, and we need one fairly soon. Let's do... good way I see to get to a shop is center one up, three battles and over. Yeah, three battles and over, and then depending how we're feeling, we can hit elite right there. Deep breath. Shuffle your discard pile into your draw pile. Okay, that doesn't actually help us out. Noxious fumes. Poison stab. Gives power, give me free stuff. Blur. Need blocks. So this is gonna help me out. And then discard pile into your stuff. Okay. Nice. Enter. So you didn't gain any of that poison I did whatsoever. But you will start to soon. Doing 10. I've got. Let's just make my block last that much longer. So you do 10, I'm gonna have 9, and my 9's gonna roll over the next turn. Dodge roll. Neutralize you down a little bit. Guess what? All your defense don't mean anything if you're poisoned, man. Can't play more than three this turn. Okay. Well, here's 9 block. Here's my second card and my third card. Yeah, I need to get rid of normality ASAP. Well, Venom is pointless at this time, but... and yeah, you're dead. Not a hit, man. Apply 4 poison. I'm going for block. Noxious fumes and block is just crazy. And I keep starting with the noxious fumes like every single time. That's even better. The enemy loses 9 strength for the rest of this turn. Well, you're doing nothing. Now you're doing absolutely nothing. Dodge and roll on a free deflect. Alright, Give me Venom. Set of 3, I need 8. This will put me at 7. And oh yeah, Power gave me a freebie. And some poison. Noxious fumes again. What might if I do? There's a stab. Deflect. Deflect. Ah, ah. I just need to get Wraith Form, and then every time I do a skill, it does damage to any random enemy. Dead. Skadoosh. Alright. Crippling Poison. Flying Knee. Crippling Poison sounds pretty cool too. Poison and weak. If this card is discarded from your hand, deal 7 damage to a random enemy. 8 damage next turn, gain energy. I like this for just a normal strike. 217 HP. Oh, Jack of all trades, that's a nice one to get. Not too many attacks. I think this guy may be the hardest hitter here, so... Go ahead. Draw 2 cards, put a card from your hand on top of your draw pile. We want to get rid of that skill now, if we can help it. Can't do anything because I only play 3 cards, but at least it gets it into my discard pile, so. Actually tosses a new Samperino. I only have 2 defensive skills, but... That just became free, thanks. Discard, and then I can do Shiv. 11 versus a lot of damage I'll take. Drink the energy potion and drink the swift potion. I can do another defense. That way I'm blocking everything and I can do a flying knee. And I get extra energy next turn. Gosh, what the heck am I supposed to do in this situation? There's nothing I can do. Well, except take a whole buttload of damage. GG. You guys and your RNG rules. And I thought I was doing the right thing, taking out the biggest threat first, which is the guy who does the crazy buffs and stuff. This dude's at me, man. 18 damage just right to my HP. Ooh, man. I'm gonna die. There's quite literally nothing I can do. I could do a Venom, which wouldn't help me any. I could do two poison on this, but... I could have used Venom, but that wasn't gonna save me. I'm dead. Cool. And this is why I don't play this Silent that often. Or ever. Now let's just try it again. Just do it again real quick. It's totally okay. That kind of thing happens. Maybe I was going too far into poison. I felt like I was just taking names and kicking butt. But then just bam! It happens. Ah. Let's go for a random boss relic. Blizzard Tail. Well, at least if I die now, I come back to life. That's interesting enough. Let's go... You know, let's go this way and then we take out the shop up there. 3-week freebie. Freebie. Chap, chap, chap. He's dead. Deadly Potion, well-laid plans. I like well-laid plans. Freebie lets you hang on to cards. It's a nice power. Nice power to get. Good. Exactly. a block, you never know when you need it. Attack of the Gamble is a brilliant card. Strange Blue. I'm good. I haven't taken any damage. Now, if you gave me money, I'd probably appreciate it. Let's see. Last Knife, Dagger's Praise, fun. Tools of the Trade. At the start of the turn, draw a card, discard a card. Hmm. Kinda like that. Tingsha, Ice... Oh, Ice Cream would be great. I actually think I'm gonna save my ability, my money for now. Just go on. Search, find some potions. Oh my gosh, we get, two weakness and a fire potion. Ancients. Great. Do I need Ancient for something? Let me think. If I fight the Elite I'm thinking of... No. It's not gonna help me any. We could fight this guy over here, which would then take us to his shop. You know, that's not a bad idea. Let's swing, go ahead and swing by the Smith as well. See, it doesn't exhaust when we use it. Actually, it doesn't exhaust when we use it. That's great. Essentially, that's like a card set refresh. Only plans. I'm gonna go ahead and throw this on you because I absolutely hate you, Dob. So, it's a skill, but you never know, we might need just a tiny bit of luck. I'll just go ahead and throw a weak on you as well. Take the 4 damage. Strike. Let's go ahead and... Oh, it's a skill. Good. Skill me. Take the 9 hit. I don't know why I'm even taking the defense with me. Let's get through this guy as soon as possible, because... Yeah, he's a nightmare. But still, upon pickup, upgrade 2 random attacks. Well, considering I don't have that many attacks... High strikes. Funny seeing you here. Caltrops, whenever you are attacked, deal 3 damage to the attacker. I like the idea that if you're going block heavy... Let's see, a shop or a question mark? I want to go shop. I got 162. Can I do anything 162? What's the next shop? Is there one up here? There is not. Let's go shop to see what we got. Oh, bronze scales! I love bronze scales. Second caltrop wouldn't be too bad either. Let's do bronze scales. Anytime anyone attacks, anytime you take damage, whether it be shield or not shield, just do 3 damage to them. Oh, and Vajra, again. Sharon's ashes would have been great as well. Might as well yellow. Now we've got a choice between question mark. I'm gonna upgrade another card. That'd be useful. We could do question mark mob thing. Question mark mob. Let's go question mark mob question mark. Well, say, I thought we had a relic that prevented that. No, that was last round. Nation Caltrops. And Willie plans. And this. 6 damage ain't too bad. It's gonna do 6 damage to him, because... Dead, actually. Wonder if in Venom. For our next turn, add 3 copies of that to your hand. Skill. Let's go for Poison Tap. Yeah, I wonder if in Venom would actually. The return strikes for them attacking with in Venom would actually poison them at that point. I really want to get. In Venom to try that out. I'm really interested in seeing if that works that way. Let's see, we could do... only have one. So we'd be 9 and some 8 damage. 10, 9, yeah, let's do this one. And honestly, just so I don't take damage. I'm tempted with that. Caltrops, which is pointless, but hey. Bane, 7 damage of the enemy's poison, deal 7 again. Distraction, random skill to your hand. Let's go with this. Random skill for 1 might be really useful. Might not. Another shop. I have no money. Do a dodge and roll, though. Second dodge and roll is not necessarily a bad idea. Let's throw the dodge and roll. Neutralize this bad boy over here, do a dodge and roll. Another one just cuz. Gotta take the scout next turn and start beating up this dude. Yeah. Prepared. And I can discard a card, we can do one defend. And a defend, and you know what, in case we get any zero with stuff, we did not. Drops. And poison strike. Completo. He's gonna take 4 damage and he's gonna hit by 6. Should have just, yeah, hindsight, probably should just attacked him. I didn't realize he was down 13. I could have killed him easily. Oh, he's dead. Energy potion, piercing wells, sounds great. Let's heal up for the boss. Full HP, fight this dude. I have one attack. Melee plans is nice. Dodge roll, use that now. Enter. Four times six. Also piercing well. Yeah! No damage from you, man. I missed my Noxious Fumes already. And once again, do 12 damage to yourself. Play dance. Dodge and roll. 4. Keep killing yourself, man. Take a strike with me. Why not? I am burning myself now. That's the unfortunate thing. Dodge roll. I can let gamble. Neutralize. What is that? 10? 9? 10? I mean, it does 12 damage to him because burn took two of my shield. That's gonna hurt. It's 18, 19, done. Prepare to destroy yourself. I love seeing him destroy himself. 30. Can I kill him with 30? 10, 20. Maybe. Oh, look at that. Damn. Completed. Bullet time. Cannot draw any cards this turn, but reduce the cost of all cards in your hand to 0. I love that idea. Let's go. Tiny house. Curse key. At the start of your turn, whenever you open a non-boss chest, obtain a curse. Or at the end of your turn, you no longer discard your hand, draw one less card each turn. With the curse key. I mean... Yeah, I like the idea of risk-reward, that kind of thing. We get more energy, it's gonna help us most of the time. Sometimes it's going to absolutely screw us over, but most of the time we're great. That's a lot of question marks in a boss. It's crazy enough, it might work though. That would definitely lead to a boss. Do I want to go to a boss? Yeah, whatever, we'll go that way. You know, I really want to do this. Yeah, that's actually just enough. 5, 10, 0, 5. Did you all down yourself? No, you did not. Wish you did, but you didn't. Oh. Four things. Let's drink this. Just so I can throw down this and that, which gives me a dodge roll. Now I just need to protect myself against 12, not... Oh, yeah, 12, not 14. Let's take this to the next. Dead. Almost dead. Can I kill people with what I got? No, but I can. Kill some people, but I got. Actually, no, I totally kill them because I can put my defense up and then watch you guys kill yourselves. Oh, that's such a great thing. I love it. Skewer. No. Let's do this. Kind of like this idea of building up. Right, unplayable innate. Always start with them. But a relic! We got Toxic Egg. Whenever you add a skill card to your deck, it's up. That sounds amazingly powerful. Remove a card from your deck. Well, now that you're talking about removing a card from my deck, I do happen to have this particular skill that I just got. Hey, free relic. Cost me 75 coins. In come up a dapper-looking fiery gremlin. It's time to spin the wheel. Are you ready? Of course you are. What does this do? I'm guessing lose a card. Burn a card? I don't know what the... I'm scared. I don't know what this means. Money! Take it. Ooh, look at that. 200 gold? Oh my gosh. That's amazing. Oh, hang on. A library, choose one of 20 cards to add to your deck. Oh my gosh. Do another Caltrops. Oh, Noxious Fumes! That's actually beautiful. I would love a Noxious Fumes. If you draw this card, add a copy of it to your hand, deal 4 damage. That also sounds amazing. Endless Agony. Straight up attack. Wish it had one to give me to where I could just start with whatever one I wanted. Cause that sounds way powerful. But noxious fumes, let's go with that. I kinda just want a smith one, I mean. What do I got to lose here? 5 damage to the attacker, holy moly. Bullet time only costs 2. Piercing well costs 1. Change to 2 cards, that'd be cool as well. Oh man, where's Apotheosis when you need it? 3 poison. Let's do the bullet time. Because 2 for the cost of bullet time. Yeah. No, we gotta fight the elite. I don't know if I'm gonna do any good against the elite, but darn it, I'm gonna try. Okay, let's do a distraction because bullet time won't let you gain anything. Okay, can I discard it? I cannot. What I can do is this. I'm gonna take a whole lot of damage. And it's gonna be very unfortunate. Can't play this card. Ooh, that hurt real bad. You guys are still attacking. My gosh. Defense. And attack. So you're gonna do 6 damage to you, which is gonna be enough. You're gonna do 6 damage to you, and you're doing something bad to me. Entangle. Cannot play attacks this turn. What? Oh man. Okay. Go all defensive in. Okay. Looks like I'm taking a lot of damage then. Okay. I don't like this. Down to, so I just need to block 20 damage. Okay, cool. So 10, I can almost block. Let's do 1 block, 2 block. Yeah, not a fan at all. At least you're dying this turn for attacking me. This card is discard your hand, gain energy. I'll have to discard 2 cards. Oh! Well, I derped that earlier then. Gain 5 block. That's all the block I have. That's unfortunate. Oh. I'm gonna make it through this one. At all. Bullet time, that doesn't help me any, man. That doesn't help me at all. Other than, yeah, I can strike. Kill this dude. And do some defend and take 2 damage. Get rid of this one. Oh, why am I retaining that? I don't know. Because I'm not thinking, I'm kind of having a panic moment. You might actually be dead. Retain the wound. Oh my gosh. Meat on the bone. If your HP is at or below 50% at the end of combat, heal HP. Doesn't count now, does it? Because, you know. Doesn't count now. Oh my gosh. Heal up so fast, man. So much healing is required. 30 out of 70. Oh my gosh. We have another elite to fight. Oh. Why did I go down this path? War paint. Upon pickup, upgrade 2 random skills. Defend the piercing whale. Piercing whale is very acceptable. Okay. I just need to play defense game. Play the defense game. That's what we're playing here. Play the defense game. Drop you down. You do nothing. Noxious fumes. Weakness. throw defense out, even though it's kind of pointless, but whatever. Okay. I do like the idea of this, so let's do it. I'm gonna do stuff. This, that's 12. I'm gonna be taking 6 damage. But you're doing 2 damage to yourself. More damage to yourself. You're killing me softly with your giant knife. Shoot a monkey. Distraction. Yeah, go for it. Backflip, that's awesome. Bane is also awesome. Block. Block. Block, that's 20. I don't see like any zeros. I do. Hey. Do damage to yourself. It's okay. I understand. Dodge roll. Paired. Oh man. This is not looking pretty. He just killed me. Yep. He just killed me. Good. Give me the 1 energy to not kill him, because 9, 26, and he's doing 30 damage. Goodbye, world. Oh my gosh! I totally forgot that I have a lizard tail that I got, because I traded in my... Will I be able to pull this off? Oh my gosh, lizard tail for the win! Ho-ho! I totally forgot I had that. That's amazing. That just saved... It just saved Grandpa's farm. We're good to go. Is there anything I can get out of here now? Whenever you have no cards in your hand during combat, draw a card. Start each combat with 3 shivs. Start a boss battle, heal 25 HP. That... What counts as a boss battle? Do elites count as boss battles? Probably not. Let's do... Oh, unceasing top. Let's do unceasing top. Let's do unceasing top. I mean, it sounds like a great card. Do we do another elite? as much as I want to? No, we're not doing another elite. Let's take our little bosses and get the heck out of Dodge, man. No. That's stuff I wanna get into right now. Get rid of that and throw that one. Throw another dodge out there. Poison drop that dude. Do that on him. Make sure we drink this regen potion. Retain that because if they attack next turn, that's gonna help out big time. It's gonna help out big time. Dunski. This. Now maneuver on you. Strike on you. Oh, bullet time makes unceasing top not work. Okay. Forgot about that. Precious fumes and strike. And best laid bands. And a strike. And a defend. Sorry. Sorry, unceasing top. Nobody can help me now. Okay, he is blitzing. Can I do 20 damage to him? I don't think I can. Yeah, I got nothing. I mean, clumsy is unfortunately making it to where I can't get any more cards if I even used all my stuff. So he's out of here. I lose some money. Some of my money. Darn it. Dagger spray, another calculated gamble. Kinda go with quick slash. Damage plus a card. You're funny. You're funny. funny, you know that? No, I'm not going for that dude.
Explosion!
That would be...
Now go punch some bad guys in the dick! Thanks for browsing our wares!
Sorry. I still have my, still got the Twitch alert going, and that's what that be you just heard. No poisons, but 11 and 11. It's 11. That's more than we're doing. About to take a bunch of dabblage. Ow, my face. Escape plan. Not a thing. Distraction. Storm of Steel. Would this work with Unceasing? I'm genuinely curious. Because I would run out of cards. It works with Unceasing. It works with Unceasing. It works with Unceasing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. I'm still taking damage, which is sad, but that's awesome. Piercing Whale, awesome. Might as well just use this just to get all this other stuff going. You're gonna kill yourself, so let's poison this dude over here. And in turn. No, I don't want to take that with me. What's wrong with you? It didn't kill him. It did kill him. Eh, you know what I mean. Neutralize you down. It's just Storm of Steel, this unending top. Just makes this amazing. Except for that. That actually doesn't make it amazing. That makes it really sad. I must take full damage. I needed Venom popping up. That's what I need in my life. We need to do at least 12 block. I do not have that. I do 10. Block is all I can do. Hello, block. Escape plan. Nice. Poison stab. The damage. And do you shield parasite? Kill yourself? Yes, you do. Last knife, skewer, and dash, 10 block, 10 damage. You know, with bullet time being in our mix, I kind of want to use that. Just gotta survive one more. It's a Schnecko. Oh, Schnecko, why? Oh, Schnecko, Schnecko, Schnecko. Flexing glare. Might be amazing and might end up horrible. That ends up pretty amazing if you ask me. Now, some of you thinking you're gonna be like, why are you getting rid of that one? Well, this one breaks Unceasing top, and since they're all low, I can't actually. There's no way to win this. Okay, we'll just Noxious Fumes, defend. No way to do that. If I had ice cream or something, that would have been amazing, but unfortunately, yeah. Neutralize. Distraction. Deadly poison. Bane. Fire, because this dude's gonna about to mess me up. So let's just go ahead and kill the dude. Oh, it hurts so bad. Oh, help me gamble. My only hope. You really are my only hope. You got me down to taking 5 damage. I have 10 life left. That's it. Oh, it keeps the 2. That's unfortunate. That's really unfortunate. Why did you give me all high rolls? Oh, man, but I can afford 2. Let's do this. It's gonna block full damage. Let's do quick draw. Take some damage and you're dead. You are dead. It don't matter what I keep. You're dead next turn. Oh yeah. Sucker Punch, 9 damage, 2 weak. Leg Sweep, 2 weak, 12 block. Let's take the power because it increases our the efficacy of our block. Rest up. 43 out of 70 is not that great. Especially against this dude. Sounds amazing, actually. Neutralize this dude. This, Caltrops, Fend. Now, they are going to do 17 damage to me, and there's nothing I can do to stop it. Except possibly die, which I may very well do this turn. He's doing 14 of me. How does one block 14 I do? 7. I do a little damage to him. He's poisoned. Hey. Then he can do. I draw a card. Throw this down. Nope. Nothing that works out for me. Since you guys are gonna hurt yourself and poison for everybody. Poison for everyone! What does this do? It gives me a whole lot of bad stuff. That's what it does. Unlock. Dodge and roll. I think I'm just screw barred. Yep, and I'm dead. Hey. Well, it was a good shot. At least made it to the second world boss that time. It's an improvement, I suppose. So, if you've got any comments on how to improve my silent game, I'll be much obliged if you want to help out. But this is Dust Bunny, but just signing off for now. For more news, information, what's going on, what may be, check out the description below. If you like what you saw and want to see more like it, slap the like button, bash the subscribe button, share the content. This is... I'm signing off. You guys take care. Bye.